General Science Day 15. Question number 1. Name the person who had written the first form written for computer, that is the Morris form. Option number A, Robert Tappan Morris Jr. Option number B, Charles Elderton. Option number C, George Banks. Option number D, William Bellew. Option number A is correct. Robert Tappan Morris Jr. had written the first form for the computer, that is Morris form. Question number 2. Which are the two of the most commonly used languages for CGI, Common Gateway Interference Scripts? Option number A, Perl and C++. Option number B, Java and C++. Option number C, C and Java. Option number D, Perl and Java. Option number A is correct. Perl and C++ are the two most commonly used languages for CGI, Common Gateway Interference Script. Question number 3. Which of these is not a programming language? Option number A, Basic. Option number B, COBOL. Option number C, BNF. Option number D, Fortran. Option number C is correct. BNF is not a programming language. Question number 4. What does the command prompt uses? Option number A, CLI, Command Line Interface. Option number B, GUI, Graphical User Interface. Option number C, Test User Interface, TUI. Option number D, none of the above. Option number A is correct. CLI, Command Line Interface, is the command prompt uses. Question number 5. Which out of the following can be called as modifiers? Option number A, keys, numlock, comma, backspace and tab. Option number B, keys, comma, page up, comma, page down, comma, print SC. Option number C, keys, tab, comma, caps lock, comma, end. Option number D, keys, alt, comma, shift or control. Option number D is correct. Keys, alt, comma, shift or control can be called as modifiers. Hence, option D is correct. Question number 6. Which out of the following helps in quickly help you rename a file or folder? Option number A, F2. Option number B, F0. Option number C, F8. Option number D, F9. Option number A is correct. F2 helps in quickly to rename a file or folder. Hence, option A is correct. F2. Question number 7. In which year did IBM developed Fortran, high-level programming language used to write scientific applications? Option number A, 1989. Option number B, 1956. Option number C, 1978. Option number D, 1924. In 1956, IBM developed Fortran, high-level programming language which is used to write scientific application. Hence, option B is correct. Question number 8. Which out of the following is a scripting language? Option number A, Java. Option number B, Python. Option number C, Lisp. Option number D, all of the above. Java, Python, Lisp is a scripting language. Hence, option D is correct. Question number 9. What is the full form of ALU? Option number A, Analyst Logic Unit. Option number B, Algebraic Logic Unit. Option number C, Arithmetic Logic Unit. Option number D, none of the above. Arithmetic Logic Unit is the full form of ALU. Hence, option C is correct. Question number 10. How many ways are there to carry out floating point operation? Option number A, 3. Option number B, 2. Option number C, 1. Option number D, 4. Option number C is correct. There are only one way to carry out floating operation. Hence, option C is correct.